on the line of the tag team championships. Teams in their respective corners going over final strategies.
I have to say, the tag titles up for grabs right now have been the talk of the locker room. You wouldn't believe the unlikely duos that are rumored to be considering teaming up for.
Really, Byron? Like who?
I can't tell you, Michael. I have highly confidential sources.
Going for it. Trying to step through.
Roll on their belly. Trying to find a way out. Using his power to escape. Kick to the gut. Slam. What's he hoping to find down there?
He's got a kendo stick, a weapon we've seen used to great effect time and time again.
With all the destruction, with all the carnage, Byron, is there a key to victory in something like this?
There cannot be any hesitation to do what you've got to do. You have to be aggressive and stay on the attack.
That's what it's all about. Pull out all the stops, dig down deep. Do what you have to do.
This takes strength, speed, and innovation. And don't forget about a merciless mean streak.
And he is daring his opponent to face it.
Up high!
He'll take things into the ring.
Vicious right forearm.
Vicious, downright savage club right there.
Fishing for something beneath the ring.
And it must be garbage day because out comes the can.
Elbow drop.
Energy to stay in this matchup.
And what's he looking for here?
Oh no, come on. Don't use a sledgehammer. Think of the children. There's non-stop blows.
Big shot taken. That one's gonna leave a well. Nasty kick to the face.
He just barely dodges.
Good God, what a force. But here's a pin for the title.
In sight.
I don't know what they're looking for.
No matter which way he uses that ladder, there's going to be a crash.
Returning to the ring now.
Oh my goodness.
Running Hurricane Rana. Fantastic. Big boot to the gut and a thunderous forearm to follow. To the outside.
This could get wild.
That's not right.
Ooh, got clipped by the thrown kendo stick.
Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
Raining down right hands.
A table. And guys, I don't think there will be any place settings.
Great strength being shown here. Oh, and that definitely made solid impact.
Saw that coming.
Oh, what a tackle. And he barely evades. His arm shot off the mat before one.
How? How? This slips here. How are you recovering from that?
He's making his intentions known to everyone in the arena.
He's back into the ring.
Flying chair.
A big kick to the gut
and a thunderous forearm to follow.
Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Top of that turnbuckle is not where you want to be.
You know what, guys? I was afraid it was going to get to this point.
Pin attempt for the championship. Stopping the wrist count.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh, my God.
Ooh.
And Jimmy Uso clearly ready for a fight here.
Back in the ring now.
Oh, a sledgehammer to the midsection will knock the wind out of you. Rather crude facial reconstruction.
That's not very nice.
You can see the anguish growing on his face.
Yeah, this can't be how he pictured this fight going.
And now a pin for the championship. And a kick out at only one.
These one counts are going to get harder and harder to kick out of.
Dodges out of the way.
What a disturbing impact.
Oh, man. Adding more injury to injury with that hit.
Head attack for the championship. No, he gets the shoulder up.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
With the championship on the line. Kick out.
He just won't give up.
Oh, kick right in the face.
It is absolutely deafening in the building right now.
Great counter, impressive ring IQ on display there.
He's able to fend off the attack. Going for it, trying to step through.
Roll on their belly. And he locks in the Boston Crab. I'm not quite sure if this man shouldn't.
Trying to find a way out, using his power to escape.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
From the top.
Diving double axe handle. This match may be nearing its limit.
Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point.
Ah, flipping the script on him there.
Both superstars showing great awareness of their opponent's repertoire.
Oh, blow to the breadbasket.
Oh, the rear super kick.
Oh, my. Nasty. He climbs into the ring.
Terribly painful.
Oof.
Sight set on the top rope.
Taking flight.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. And Jimmy gets knocked around again.
Yeah, it's becoming a dangerous scene for Jimmy.
Counter! And now there's an opening.
Uh-oh.
He's got him scouted. Stiff headbutt. And that move by across the line.
What a counter.
Jimmy leaves an opening.
Oh, a rear super kick!
Nasty.
Terrible position for Jimmy.
That might be the final nail in the coffin.
Tight end it.
And a kick out. What a hurt.
That's impossible.
I can't believe what we just saw.
That was the best weapon in the arsenal, but it wasn't enough to produce an end result.
Time.
Ooh.
No, don't you dare. Don't you dare. This maniac's out of control.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
Torturous knee.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Oh, man. They do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one.
Up to the body with the chair. Spear! That hit the spot. He's finished.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Rapid fire Samoan drop.
Oh, man. here tonight.